Good afternoon. We will discuss about nucleic acid. Nucleic acid is a macromolecule with acid property and it is isolated from the nucleus of the cell, hence it is called as nucleic acid. Nucleic acid, it is found in all organisms like plants, animals, bacteria, and in some virus. And it is found both in cytoplasm as well as in nucleus. Acid is a long chain polymer. It is made up of many monomeric units, and this monomeric unit is called as nucleotides. And each nucleotide is made up of nucleoside and sugar molecule. Sugar molecule is ribose in the case of RNA and deoxyribose in the case of DNA, and it consists of two nitrogenous bases, that is purines and pyrimidines. Purines are of two types, that is adenine and guanine. And pyrimidines are of three types, cytosine, thiamine and uracil. And each nucleotide is linked with one another to form a polynucleotide. Polynucleotide chain. Or we can say it as a nucleic acid. On the basis of sugar present in the nucleic acid, it is classified into two types. One is DNA, that is deoxyribonucleic acid, and second one is RNA, that is ribonucleic acid. And again, this RNA is classified into three types, that is mRNA, tRNA, and rRNA. mRNA is nothing but it is a messenger RNA, tRNA is nothing, it is a transfer RNA, and rRNA is a ribosomal RNA. Now we see about the structure of DNA. DNA, it is nothing but it is a deoxyribonucleic acid. It plays an important role in all biosynthetic and hereditary function of all living organism, and it carries the genetic information from one generation to another, and it also plays an important role in controlling the developmental process of an organism and all life activities, and it also carries the genetic information for protein synthesis. And Waston and Crick in the year 1953 designed the structure of DNA, and the structure of DNA is called as Waston and Crick model. And Waston and Crick, they are awarded with Nobel Prize in the year 1962 for this work. According to Waston and Crick model, DNA is in the form of double helix. It consists of two chains and each chain is a polynucleotide, and each polynucleotide chain is made up of many nucleotides, and each nucleotide consists of three different chemical components, that is sugar phosphate group, deoxyribose sugar and nitrogenous bases. And nitrogenous bases present in the DNA are purines and pyrimidines, and purines are adenine and guanine, and pyrimidines are cytosine and thymine. Okay, and coming to the types of DNA, it is classified into four types, that is on the basis of number of strand present in them. It is classified into double stranded DNA, and second one is single stranded DNA. And second one is on the basis of presence of nucleotide sequence, it is classified into four types, that is ADNA, BDNA, ZDNA, RLDNA. And third one, on the basis of shape, it is classified into three types. They are circular, supercoiled, and relaxed DNA. And next one is on the basis of presence of nucleotide sequence, it is classified into two types, that is first one is palindromic DNA and second one is repetitive DNA or satellite DNA. This repetitive DNA is otherwise called as satellite DNA. Next we will see about RNA. RNA is a ribonucleic acid containing the ribose sugar. It is found larger amount in cytoplasm and lesser amount in nucleus. In cytoplasm it is present in ribosomes, and in nucleus it is present in nucleolus. Normally it is a single stranded, and this also it is made up of many nucleotides, and it is a single stranded. Sometimes it may be folded upon itself and it forms a double stranded. It may coil to form a double helix as that of DNA. And here there are three different types of RNA. We have already discussed, that is mRNA, tRNA or RNA. mRNA is nothing but it carries the genetic information from DNA to the cytoplasm. And tRNA, it transfer the activated amino acid to ribosomes for the protein synthesis. And rRNA, it is present in the ribosomes and it is called as ribosomal RNA. And it is involved in the protein synthesis. Thank you.